have diving simulators over here. Life aboard the U-boat. And, what looks to be complicated.
Excessive H dump. Another way to view this is
if
you jump off a 10-story building without a parachute, you'll generally hit the ground with excessive H dot. Get the picture? Keep trying though, and you're bound to improve. And don't forget that all-important flare. Well, I hope you've enjoyed learning to land the space shuttle. Thanks for joining me. Please get up and give someone else a chance.
Long-range tracking cameras in Kennedy Space Center picking up the first image of the shuttle.
Move the stick forward to step through the skill levels. Then front. Welcome to Discovery, Final Approach. I'm Roger, and I'll be your instructor for today's training session. You've chosen the No Fear skill level. This level presents the most challenging flight conditions. Now, as with the other skill levels, you'll control the shuttle in both the pitch and roll axes, and use the HUD to help you fly in the correct direction. A few behind.
Oh God.